This is 2362.
Pueblo. Portola Hills.
This is a two bedroom, two bath. This is 219. Bank owned property. Attached single car garage. Big open living area. Used to have the flat screen over the fireplace. Balcony. Second bedroom. Carpet looks like it's in decent shape, but it is kind of wavy in spots, which tends to reflect that it's just kind of old. It can be stretched, but it can also be replaced. That's 28362 Pueblo.